Setting the micrometer on the Lee Perfect powder measure. Loosen the thimble so that the metering rod can be turned freely to any setting you desire. Let's use 3.28 cubic centimeters as an example. Turn the thimble to the number 3 on the metering rod for the whole number to the left of the decimal point. The number 3 indicator line must be visible when the thimble is at 0. Turn 2 extra turns for the first number to the right of the point. Turn to the 8 mark on the thimble for the second number to the right of the point. Once done, your setting is correct.